Well, we've just finished the screening of Kill. I have to tell you, I watched it for the first time and I was on the edge of my seat throughout the film. So that's quite clearly a thriller, a very gripping thriller. What the movie is all about, I'm not going to put out any spoilers, but let's have Guneet, who's produced the film, to talk about the film and the impact that it's about to leave. Guneet, thank you for joining us on Screenbox. Quickly tell us about this entire concept of Kill.
I think Kill is by far India's most violent film. It's going to be India's most violent film. We're really excited with the audience response that we had in Toronto, at Seaches, now at Red Sea, at Beyond Fest, at Fantastic Film Festival. And we're so excited to bring it for the first time to the Middle East. And it's been incredible, the response. It's a genre film, it's an out-and-out action film, it's a train robbery gone wrong, it's 40 goons with two commandos, it's a non-stop extreme action. You know, this film definitely makes you feel on the edge, and that's the aim. It's a thriller, it's fast-paced, it's fast-moving, the stakes get high very soon. I think that's all I can tell you. Otherwise, it's definitely a visual experience because it's, you know, Nikhil, the director, wrote it in a very confined space. So it's all in a train. It's 103 minutes with, I think, 90% of it in a train. It's been an incredible ride, and it's definitely a ride that everybody signs up for. I think more power to Nikhil Nageshbhat and to bring this magical visual treat.
Right. You know, we were also listening to Karan Johar, and very quite honestly, you know, said that, you know, it's a movie that needs to be watched on an empty stomach. I mean, you cannot be enjoying your meal and watching the film, which quite clearly defines the genre of the film. But tell me something, what sort of reactions are you expecting from the Indian viewers?
I think Indian viewers are as savvy as global viewers. They're watching John Wick, they're watching Squid Game and loving it. And I think Indian viewers will also be pleasantly surprised because they've never seen something like this. But they will lap it up, I strongly feel. So the way the world is lapping it up, we're so excited to partner with Lionsgate on a global deal. It's been an incredible journey building this film with Dharma, who supported it through and through, and it's been our studio. So I think, I truly believe Indian audiences are at par with the global audience.